On the basis of this diagram, you can able to the tell what is this? This is a coronavirus. Look at this diagram. Coronavirus looking like that. Now let's learn about the more about the coronavirus or the COVID-19. Now let's the what is the COVID-19? Now let's the learn about the COVID-19. Here is the COVID-19. Now CO stand, VI stand, D stand for what? Now let's learn. CO stand for the corona. VI stand virus. D means disease. And 19 means in 2019 that coronavirus came to India or the all over world. So that 2019, the COVID-19 came from the coronavirus disease 2019. The COVID-19 is also called as the coronavirus. Okay, now what is COVID-19? Let's learn. Now first question we have, what is COVID-19? COVID-19 is a disease. Now let's write. What is COVID-19? COVID-19 is disease caused by the novel coronavirus. We know that coronavirus is an illness caused by the virus that can spread from one people to the another. Like this is a infectious diseases. It can spread fastly, contact or directly contact with each others. Or the COVID-19 is the pandemic diseases. Is spreading from one person to another person, so that the COVID-19 is a pandemic disease all over the world, spreading this of coronavirus or the COVID-19. If any person suffering from coronavirus, that coronavirus attacked on where of the body parts? Look, first if you got high fever, that if some person are suffering from corona, that he got the high fever temperature. How much degree? 100 above Fahrenheit. Okay, if a person suffering from, then again they attack from your throat, a dry cough develops after 2 to 7 days. Again, that coronavirus attacked on your chest regions, breathing difficulties, again they attacks on your kidney if you the person suffering from corona. Gastrointestinal issues happen here, and again diarrhea also happen of the patients of coronavirus or the COVID-19. Again, if they have high temperature, that got the pneumonia converted. Pneumonia and the kidney failure. Again, the sneezing and coughing is the common symptoms, but they, if dangerous conditions there of corona patients, their fevers, dry cough, breathing difficulties, gastrointestinal issues and diarrhea. Also pneumonia also happening and the kidney failure also happens. Look at this. How does the COVID-19 spread? We know that COVID-19 spread because of sneezing and coughing. These both are the common of sneezing and coughing. And again, there is two: direct contact with patients or indirect with contact of corona patients. Direct contact, indirect contact. Direct contact means the person are suffering from the coronavirus and we are in front of them and they are sneezing or coughing, that virus came to in with help of airs. And indirect contact means we are using the clothes of the patients, touching, like this indirect contact, like that spreading of coronavirus. Which precaution we have to obey for avoiding COVID-19 or coronavirus? Now look at these precautions. Protect yourself and other from getting sick. Wash your hands. After how? After coughing or sneezing, you have to wash your hands. When caring for the sick person, if you are at a home, anyone sick or illness suffering, that you have to wash your hands before, during, after you are prepared food, you should have wash your hands. After toilet use, after handling animals or the animal waste, you should have to wash your hands. When hands are visible dirty, you should also have to wash your hands. This precaution you have to obey of your washing. Now next, what you have to do? Stay at home as advised and avoid the crowded place. Practice of social distancing. Stay at least the 6 feet, 6 meter or the 1 meter from the patients or any peoples. Wear mask when you go outside. Anywhere you are going, that you should have to wear mask. Wash your hand frequently for at least 20 seconds. If you are not available there washing water, then you use your sanitizers. Again, clean your hands often without use soap or water, alcohol based hand rub. Again, don't touch your eyes, nose or mouths. Cover your nose and mouth with your bent elbow or tissue when you cough or sneeze. Stay home if you feel unwell. And last one is the follow the direction of your local health authority. Like this we have to precaution, we have to obey. Again, one is there. This is about the Arogya Setu app. It is COVID-19 tracker launched to alert you and keep you safe. You should have to install in your Android mobile Arogya Setu app. If you get in more information about the Arogya Setu app, you can search on Google's. You will get information about the Arogya Setu app. My opinion, you have to install this app. Okay? I will show you the one drawing about the corona virus, fight against the coronavirus. Okay, in this drawing you will understand it is about the Arogya Setu app. You have to avoid the handshake, stay home, stay safe, wear mask, beat against the coronavirus, follow doctor advice, increase immunity powers. You have to increase your immunity powers to fight against the coronavirus. Again, hand wash 10 to 15 minutes, cover mouth while sneezing, and you have to throw this in your closed dustbin. Okay, we have to wish go corona fastly in the world. Like that, you can also draw something unique. If you have wish to draw like this, you can draw. I hope you have to understand the basic information about the coronavirus. So stay home and stay safe. Okay, let me stop today here.